Now, the police in Fort Portal City are hunting for suspects who shot and killed a mobile money agent. Now, the deceased has been identified as Ryan Kahwa, a 29-year-old resident of Futi Butangwa Cell in Butebe Ward, North Division.
At the time of his death, Ryan was running a mobile money business alongside a bakery. According to eyewitnesses, the deceased received two male adult customers, and one of them, dressed in black trousers and black shoes, told him that he wanted to withdraw 1.2 million shillings. But when the deceased started loading the phone number, one of the men shot him once in the shoulder and he fell down. After shooting the deceased, the residents say the two sped off in the neighborhood and have since disappeared. According to the residents we talked to, they want government to increase on the number of police posts in the city to beef up security. The angry residents say it takes long time for police in the area to respond since they are very far. John Kinuge, the chairperson LC3 Bukuku sub-county, challenged the local leaders to always register new people who report in the village and tasked the mobile money operators to always leave their workplaces early enough to avoid incidences like these. Police did not comment on the matter, but the body was taken to Fort Portal Regional Referral Hospital for a post-mortem. Story compiled by Jonah Tusingwire for the news in Fort Portal.